I'm from Morocco, and yeah, and I'm lucky. Honestly, I feel that I'm lucky from Morocco.
My home, it's a beautiful city. All the people here, they are friendly. We are happy with everyone that are come to visit us. We are share love with every people. Everyone here happy, so you don't need to be stressed.
It's my baby friend.
We have all that we need, you know, like waves, wind, so we can enjoy it anyway and anytime.
The vibe, it is different here in Morocco.
Yo, dog, doggy. When I wake up in the morning, I go directly to the ocean, I see the wave, I feel really happy, you know, it's like my drug, I feel high, I go surf, I ask all my friends if they are go surf.
Here where I live, like in Essaouira, it's a lovely spot. I mean, it's like you can do all the water sports, like surfing, kite surfing, wind surfing, just depends on conditions, I mean.
When I'm in the water, I feel like totally alive. When I get out there, I feel like the vibration of the like of the ocean, like when catching your waves and all these things, so I feel like that feeling's crazy. I don't know how to describe it, but what a feeling.
I'm really grateful for this life, and they have a good friend here. I'm feeling really happy.
He's like a brother from another mother. You know, we grew up together, we know each other from like on the ocean, you know. We're vibing all the time, we spend like the day always together, like enjoying the surfing, kite surf.
My friend Utman, I go travel with him, we have a good vibe, we go surf, sometimes we go to Tavazut, Inswan. I didn't learn English in school, you know. I learned just at the beach, and sometimes I just talking, I don't know what I'm saying. Sometimes he helped me. He's older than me, he always push me, and they say to me, don't shy, you can talk, remove what you have, you know.
Surfing means a lot for me. Part of my life now is like a lifestyle, sport, I job as well, instructor of like almost sort of the water sports like surfing, kite surfing and all the rest. So yeah, it means a lot. It means a lot. It changed a lot of things in my life.
But so sick. No wind. This is just water. Just being the one.
We just like living the dream, I say. That's what I mean now.
Grabbing the car, put all the coil, all the boards in, and going out somewhere like in lovely sports around this area, catching some lovely waves.
I feel happy if I'm in the water. I feel good with my team, with my friends. I'm always happy in the water.
Do what you love. So that's absolutely what we do, because I love this, how I do it.
Boys, vibing in Tagazut. The Nike Pod actually kicked this out.
Kite surf, there is surfing. When I was start this, when I have 7 years, so I can't go out from this, you know? It's like a drug. If I go out, I don't feel comfortable. That's why I'm always near the ocean.
Should be in the water. That's the day you find them.